the historic field of Kitty Hawk, North Carolina, the Wright Brothers Memorial draws nationwide attention. It's aviation's 31st birthday. Here, Orville and Wilbur Wright first proved that man could fly without airships. And America pays her tribute. The obelisk was dedicated 2 years ago in honor of the pioneers who gave mankind a new science. Wilbur Wright is gone, leaving his great invention to the world. His brother Orville lives to see their dreams fulfilled. Here's an early Wright model, still having the flying urge and flapping her wings to celebrate that first remarkable flight. We've left this early bird far behind, but the tremendous advance took only 31 years, just a generation. The modern parade pushes forward along the trail blazed by the Wrights. They were the pioneers. Their name will live.